All right, a lot of people ask where ferrets come from. Well, this is a big old male rat. And what happens is you can take this rat and make ferret out of it. It's real simple. You just grab it here and here by the neck and by the feet. And if you pull real hard, pull hard like this and stretch it out and boom, then you have a ferret. So rats are actually ferrets. They're just pre-stretched ferrets. That's what a rat is. And see the tail and everything.